Sam Hubbard scooped the biggest ground ball of his life on Sunday night. As a former lacrosse midfielder, Hubbard knows a thing or two about scooping loose balls and taking them the other way. He was a highly touted recruit in high school and was originally committed to play lacrosse at Notre Dame. But when Ohio State came calling with a football offer, the Cincinnati native decided to stay in state and play for the Buckeyes, where he became an all-Big Ten defensive end and was ultimately drafted by his hometown Bengals. Hubbard has thrived on the football field ever since, and in this year's playoffs, with the Baltimore Ravens threatening to take a late lead, he provided the biggest moment of his NFL career.
That ball's out, that's live! Back the other way, Sam Hubbard! The Cincinnati kid! Hubbard's got a convoy! Chased by Andrews! At the 30, the 20, he will score!
Hubbard's 98-yard fumble return touchdown ended up being the longest in NFL playoff history. Not bad for an ex-lacrosse star.